I'm usually not a big fan of Austrian Blaufränkisch, but this beauty from Dorley-Muir really has the nose of a good Bordeaux, but the acidity keeps it a little more medium-bodied. Tannins are excellent. Beautiful wine.